Hi, in this video, I will show you how to download Adobe Creative Cloud apps for free. First, open your browser and type Adobe Creative Cloud free trial. Once you get the search results, click on the first link, which will say download a free trial or buy Adobe products. You will be redirected to a page where you will see two options, buy now and free trial. Click on the one that says free trial. A pop-up will appear with three options, individuals, business, and students and teachers. Select the business option as it offers a 14-day free trial. Then click continue. Next, you'll be asked to enter your email address. After entering your email address, click on continue. You'll then be taken to a page where you'll be asked to fill out your card details. But don't worry, they won't charge you until the free trial period is over. You'll also see that the amount due is $0, so don't worry. Before the free trial period ends, we'll cancel the subscription. Once the free purchase is complete, you'll see a screen confirming that the free trial has started. Now, let's move on to the next step. Open a new tab in your browser and type Adobe Creative Cloud. Click on the first link and you will be redirected to the site. Click on the box-like icon in the top corner and then click on See All Apps. Here, you can see all the Adobe Creative Cloud apps. If you still see Buy Now and Free Trial options, click on the Sign In option in the top corner. This will take you to a new page where you can sign in with the email address you used to get the 14-day free trial. Once logged in, you'll see an Install or Download button next to each app, allowing you to download the apps and start using them. And that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, hit the thumbs up button, and for more content like this, subscribe to the channel.